Okay. What does that have to do with anything? See if I can find big enough water. Here we go. What is this? Submerged relic. I mean, Zach. What's that? A luring specimen. There we go. That's what I need. Technology recharge. one. Okay. I'm getting tired of looking. I should go to a better planet. Can't call my ship here. Ah, there we go. That's cool. All right. The heck? Okay. Let's see. I'll go there. High energy planet, desolate planet. Flourishing planet. This has got a bunch of icons too. I don't know if that's gonna work. Hold on, hold on. See here. Right, smack dab in the middle. Oh. Ah, here's some Hadal cores right here. Cool. Let me get my gun ready. Thank you. Nah. Got two of them. What am I getting killed by? Ah, I see. Oops. Swim, you little guys. Oh, those guys are weird looking. Getting dark. Aha. Here we go. Right on, right on. Make sure my gun. Okay. Ah, you son of a biscuit. Let's see, what can I do? Just ate all that gross stuff. Boom, Berber. All that. Cool. Oh, I have to go all the way back to it. Save me. Yeah, that might be it. Okay, let's just keep going this way. Yep, that's my ship. Yay. Can I give you a treat? No. That'd be be cool if you could swim in the ocean with the creatures. Yay. Almost there. Yay. I'm glad to see you. All right, let's get those items. Ah, still full, huh? Do-do-do-do-do. Let's get out of here. We'll head to the space station. Sell off some stuff. And then I'll hit the fourth landing place. Whoa. This is cool. Anything good? Pulse spitter mono? Boltcaster.
Do you want to
play? I still need to record that guy. Ah. Alright, spare ribs. Is that my next one? That is one, yep. Kill 50 hostiles while in the Minotaur. Destroy Sentinel Walker. Iron Giant, okay. Easy, easy. What is this one? Did that one already? And I'm still looking for a predator. What kind of planet we got? High energy? Oh my gosh. Flourishing. Ow. You see all those markings, those are all bases and stuff that people put. It's like, I'm not gonna be able to see anything if I go down there. But if there's a predator down there, I can find that easy. And it could do the nutrient processor, so
I just can't get too far away from my ship. I have to make sure it's a field. Alright. Let's go to some bigger landmass. This looks like a decent landmass here. Let's go over here. Should be good. I should be able to see what kind of wildlife we got. So I picked up the globular cluster for the PSVR 2. It has some great padding and straps and stuff that go on the headset to keep it in place. And it feels really good. I can move my head all around and it's not slipping the way it used to. It feels really good. So I recommend it. It's the globular cluster. It's pretty cool. And it has a cool name. And it has a globular cluster, so it's not false advertising. Get this condensed carbon. Alright, what kind of wildlife we got? Let's go ahead and start scanning these guys. And I'll start feeding them. That way we can bring in any kind of predator. Come here, dude. You want some food? Have some food. Here. What is that? It's flying around. Here. Some food for you. Put down the nutrient processor. Alright, what am I supposed to make? Burn the memory of evil from the rancid meat to play nutrient process. Store any for. Okay. Process rancid flesh into something edible. Okay. Do I got rancid flesh? I might have got rid of it all. Oh, it's in my starship. Let's see. Hi, buddy. Alright, starship. I got one rancid flesh. Purged ribs. Yay, that was easy. Got the worst stew. Okay. Thanks for that. Always wanted the worst stew. Pick up this poop. That is a rock. I'm not seeing any kind of predator. I need to go searching around. Sometimes I have to pull really far behind me to even open things. Let me try to recenter myself. Shift out of place when I looked up, but it's still good. Alright, what else? Some food. Alright, I'm gonna pack it in, I guess. Because I do not see anything. I'm gonna go to the Nexus real quick. Ah, planetary interference. Let's put it All right, let's go. It's warp. Yes. Where is he? Coming back around. Haha. Didn't like that, did ya? Thank you. Okay. Let me check this out. Where is he? Sup. I don't know what you're saying. The small creature chatters excitedly and hops on from one foot to the other, gesturing wildly around the bridge. They point towards the control panel of the freighter. They seem to suggest I take command. Let me look at this ship. It's a C-class. Let me get some payment instead. There we go. Alright, see you guys. Let's go ahead and go to the space station. See if this guy has anything cool. Scatter blaster. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and destroy that one. Move that there. Ew, let's amplify that. Oh, that's what I need cobalt for. I forgot. Okay. Hi. Hi, bye. Could probably buy some cobalt here. Sell some dookie. This space station's pretty quiet. Pretty quiet. No one else here. My internet might be acting up or something. Because I don't see anyone. Oh. Flock of crows. Alright, let me check out these planets. Anything good? Toxic? Forsaken? Grassy. Let's go grassy. There we go. Cool. Where are they? How do I aim at this sucker? Doesn't kill very good. Let me see. Is there some better weapons I can get? Oh. Yes, there is. Whoa. What happened? Did I get out? What? You wanna die? Let me install some stuff here. Ooh, okay. What is this? Hey, back up. How do I activate the AI? I forgot. Get away. Help me out, dude. Here we go. There we go. Thank you. You let the dogs out, Chris.
Yeah.
Get off me. Sitting there whining. You guys. Well, go out there with him. Don't let him bark like that. I don't know how to use this. How do I... Piece of crap. Alright, here comes a walker. Did you give him a treat? Yeah, sounds like it. Sentinel's disabled. Okay, that was fun. Let me get in here. Let me fix some of this. I need 2 gravitino balls and a solar mirror. Quantum computer. Oh, got a walker brain for that part. Metal plating. Go Where's my ship? Ended in here. Whoop.